Most four-year-olds' artwork consists of pictures of mommy and daddy and trees, and all of them seem to look strangely alike. But not this four-year-old.
She's only four years old, but Binghamton native Marla Olmsted is creating a whirlwind of attention with her
art. Abstract paintings are already flying off gallery walls.
Wait till you see how much your paintings go for.
10 of her abstract paintings have already been sold for...
Well, Daddy, I'll set everything up. If you don't want to paint, you don't have to. Or you can do it if you want to.
You need to get your little, where do we put your little denim dress?
I don't know.
I don't either.
Where's my plate?
Do you want, you can do whatever you want with those things.
She's an uncomfortable kid in general and a sensitive kid. Her teachers told me she's the quietest one in the class. She doesn't loosen up very easily. You know, she's just a little introverted.
That's a lot of pain.
When she paints is maybe one of the only times when you just see her fully release herself.
What color did it make? Is it green?
Looks green to me.
She's at her most natural when there's no camera and she's not the center of the attention. And once you measure something, you alter it. And this is true in a really big way with a four-year-old painting.
Is it green enough now?
Oh, that's nice. This is what happened now. Last time we shot. This is not normal. Oh man. You guys are killing me.
I'm sorry.
No, that's alright. I get frustrated when she does it because the only time she reacts differently is when the camera's in front of her. The first time actually was at Inside Edition.
She didn't do the work. Well, and I don't know how many hundreds of thousands of dollars I lost in sales because of this inaccurate reporting on Charlie Rose.
All right, here's the beginning.
Mark's pacing.
Did you show this to Janet yet?
We gave her a copy. We wanted everyone that mattered to have a copy.
That's cool.
It's like pretty colors.
The fact of the matter is, there may never be any film crew that will ever be able to get what the parents get.
This one?
Because watching Marla in that video almost feels like a voyeur.
You say.
It was exciting for me to actually be in the same room with you when you watched Ocean for the first time. Because I've always felt that you have been neutral, kept your kind of opinion to yourself. But I don't think anybody who can watch this footage could come out of it feeling anything other than the fact that Marla completely does these paintings. And I will admit that 60 Minutes painting was not as strong as the others. Ocean, on the other hand, I think is right up there. All over the world to buy her paintings. We sold three today over the phone.
Hello?
The owner of the Houston Rockets just bought one, which is unbelievable. I'm actually in the middle of an interview right now. If you picked a name out of a hat of a TV program, they called. I mean, from Conan O'Brien, Letterman, Oprah just called, 60 Minutes is here. It's probably the most popular story in the world right now. This is bigger than I had even anticipated. I will admit, though, and I told this to the parents the first time that I saw her work, I said, you're in for a wild ride. I hope you're prepared for this.